How do you negotiate for guy time on your days off?
Welcome back to Relationship SOS. A fine-looking gentleman, I might say. Now, he had a great point and a great question. Yeah. I really think he's pretty smart. I mean,
yeah,
guys need guy time. Guys need guy time.
That's my husband, and that is a very unfair, opportunistic question to ask right now, guy time, under the guise of professional advice. So let me rephrase the question. As
okay.
I often do.
Oh.
How do you allow both spouses in the marriage to have their downtime on days off, right?
Downtime, okay.
Isn't that better?
We can give you that.
Both spouses. It's
a different wording.
Step one is to not say guy time. First step is to say, how do we both get our free time?
Oh,
during,
so this is
during
important
days
to women
off.
Too.
Yeah. No, really?
Well,
after 21 days of just cleaning up vomit and diapers and, you know, being a chauffeur and all that, I don't know why a woman would need a day off.
Oh.
I really don't know.
So they get their salon day while you take care of the kids and then
switch
it up a bit.
Something like that. Well, I think it's important, seriously, to be tuned in to what the other person is going through, because I know some couples try and negotiate this. Okay, the first 2 days you get, then I get a day, and then you get a day, that kind of stuff. But that is unrealistic because it doesn't take into account what each person is sort of going through. I mean, some stretches of days on are easy, right? They might be shop days. You're home at 5 and whatever, and maybe the kids have stomach flu and she needs the downtime. And, you know, on the flip side of that, maybe it's 21 days on in January, 40 below, and he can barely drag himself through the door when he gets home. So he's gonna need the downtime. I think there's a certain level of selflessness that has to come with that, where you're looking at your partner saying, okay, where are you in terms of fatigue and exhaustion and stress? Where am I in terms of those things? And let's talk about how we can manage everybody.
So spending time in the garage is
careful.
Negotiable for the
always
guy.
Always negotiable.
He has to negotiate
negotiable.
This.
Not everything.
Hey, I'm gonna spend Saturday in the garage. You can spend Sunday.
Yeah. Yeah, once you're in tune with where the other person is, because saying, I'm gonna spend Saturday in the garage, if it's her sister's wedding, might not be the best time to spend the Saturday. Or maybe it is, I don't know.
it might be.
You get where I'm going with this.
Yes, I do understand. It's all about timing
and
wording.
Yes.
Wording is very important. We'll see you next time on Relationship SOS.